Hey honeybees, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name's Ciara and I do videos on beauty, finance, and lifestyle. If you're new to my channel, welcome and I hope that you will stay and subscribe. Today's video is gonna be one that I have actually never done on this channel before and it is my pamper night routine. I love these videos and so I assume you guys love them too. I'm gonna share with you what I do after a long day of work or just a day I wanna pamper myself. I do work full time and I work long hours. I work super hard and sometimes I just get burnt out and stressed and I just need a night of pampering to myself. So I'm gonna share with you guys what exactly I do to wind down and pamper and luxuriate myself. Big shout out to Scentbird. They are sponsoring this video and I'm so thankful. I actually have been a long time user and subscriber of Scentbird. It is a monthly perfume subscription and you can sample fragrances from over 600 choices. They have tons of different options for different name brands, from cosmetic brands to skincare brands to all the popular perfume brands that you love and know. I personally love Scentbird so much because they let you try a new fragrance designer every month for just $15. And Scentbird actually partners with all the top brands like Prada, Gucci, Tom Ford, and also indie brands like Glossier and Toka. So you know that you're getting 100% good quality fragrances and that they're authentic. They also have cologne, so you can order scents for your boo too if you'd like. Okay, so this month I chose these three fragrances. I have Sydney Rockpool. This is not a blue bottle, 1.4. And Anasui. I freaking love the cute little packaging they come in and it's so convenient because you can just twist up the top, you spray, and then you close it back down. So you can throw it in your purse, you can throw it in your travel bag. It's not going to get broken or lost if you take it with you on trips in the airport. So I love using these and they're super cute. I absolutely love the packaging. It's amazing. And these sizes are much bigger than the ones you get like in the store. You know, the perfume samples, the little tiny samples. These are samples, but they're huge sample sizes. And I don't know about you guys, but I don't go through a whole bottle of perfume very quickly. I like to spread it out. So I love that you can get like 2 to 3 pretty good sample sizes of different perfumes that you either want to try. You can also give them as gifts. That's what I've done before. And just take them with you on the go or on trips. Definitely make sure to check this out. You can use my coupon code for 30% off and that makes it just $10. For your first month. So definitely try these out and let me know what you think. Without further ado, let's get on into the pamper routine.
So my day starts when I get home from work and I come in, I sit down my groceries and just put down my bag. I'll plop my keys down and tonight I decided to get takeout because I'm pampering myself. So I just get comfortable, I put everything down, and the first thing I do is dive into my dinner. Like I said, tonight I did get takeout. I got a salad from Panera. This is the Green Goddess salad. I love to pamper myself with what I consider spa-like food. So I just take my shoes off, get comfortable, and I sit down with my salad. I like to dim the lights and make the mood more calming. I recently put in these lights in my kitchen and they're really cool. They change colors and you can just make the mood more fun or more calming based on what you're feeling like. So I just like to make my environment really calm. I put up my groceries before I sit down to really enjoy my salad. I make this green drink, which is essentially just water. It's flavored water. I use the Jolly Rancher apple flavored water flavor. It's only 5 calories and it really helps me to drink more water and to be a little bit healthier. So I drink that and I have my salad or whatever I have. This salad is so filling and it's so yummy. It really just feels like I'm pampering myself with a night in and a good meal. So I run a bath. I love using lavender in my bath because, as we know, lavender is very calming, and lavender is actually also really good for sleep, helping you sleep good and just relaxation. I like to use my lavender bubble bath as well as a few drops of lavender essential oil. I also like these pink Himalayan bath rocks I got from Target in the dollar spot for like $3, but these are also really good for releasing tension, so I will throw some of those in the bath and just relax. Also, I like to add any kind of Lush bath bombs or anything else that I'm feeling at the moment. I'll light a candle. This one is In the Stars by Bath & Body Works. This is my absolute favorite candle. I really love it, and it just puts me in the mood to relax and pamper myself. I like to add all the good stuff to my bath that helps me relax, including my iPad and a loofah and some glittery bath wash, girly glittery bath wash, and just anything else that I feel will help me relax. This is my spa bathroom, and this is my spa closet, what I like to call it. I like it because it just motivates me to relax, and it makes me happy. I've got my spa robe, and I really just try to make it feel like I'm at the spa and I'm just having a relaxing evening. And it does wonders for your mindset to just put yourself in a good environment. I even like to light my diffuser. Turn on my diffuser. As you can see, this also has calming light therapy, and I love that I can just put my lavender in there and vibe out. So while my bath is running, I also like to do a face mask, any face mask, but usually any one that has seaweed in it. I get one from Lush that I really love. And then I just relax. I lay in the tub and I just think. I'll dim the light some. I'll have a drink, sometimes a glass of wine, some good treats that I like. I'll have some water, and I just keep it by the tub and relax and pamper myself. The gummies that you see here are Smart Sweets. These are actually very low in calories, and they only have 3 grams of sugar. I absolutely love these, and I have my own little spa water that I make for myself, and so I just indulge in those. And after I rinse off my face mask in the shower and kind of just rinse off, I don't know if I'm the only one that does that, but after a bath I don't feel fully clean because I've got bath products over me, so I will hop in the shower and rinse off. And that's it really for my spa day. I will do a cup of tea before I go to bed. I have a stress relief tea that I've shown in previous videos, as well as, like I said, that mask I'll do. And I just relax and thank God for everything that I have. Sometimes you can overwork yourself and get stressed. It's easy to do so, but this really makes a huge difference.
Okay, so that is it for my pamper routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be sure to link below any products that I used or mentioned. If you like this video and you like my content, please do give me a big old fat thumbs up. Smash that like button. It does let me know what content you like and what I should make more of. And also, if you do like the content on my channel, please do subscribe. It really does help us create a honeybee community, and I love my pretty girl honeybees. Y'all are all so smart, pretty, paid, and powerful. And I just love that we are continuing to grow our little community of baddies. I love y'all. Also, make sure to hit the bell button so you can get notification of when I do upload videos. That way you're actually seeing the videos that I upload. So thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate your love and support. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to see you in my next one.